This toy is a great way to have your dog work for treats or food. You insert the food into the ball and then set a difficulty level on it. It took my dogs a while to get used to it. They had to figure out that you need to push it around the floor so the treats can fall out. Now they love it. Because the ball is plastic, do not leave it unsupervised with large dogs. They can bite down on it and break it.